guys, the title's true. I'm finally gonna pull the trigger and get some Neo stock. I know I'm a little late to the party, but trust me, I think we're just beginning. Guys, Neo was at $33 a share last time I checked. And I know I didn't get it when it was $5, and I feel really dumb about that. And guys, that's okay. We can't always win. We can't always be on top of the game. But you know what? I'd rather invest now than to not invest at all. Because the way I'm seeing things, Neo's gonna go through the roof. Guys, I think it goes without saying, I am not a financial advisor. So please just remember this is my opinion and in no way financial advice. Anyways, let's get on with the video. Guys, let's talk about why Neo is such a good investment. But first, we need to understand why China's backing it so hard. So guys, China has four goals when it comes to this industry. Number one, they want to be the global leader. They want to have huge exports and they want to increase their jobs. The other thing is they want to reduce dependency on foreign oil, which I think all countries kind of want to do that. And then finally, guys, they want to lower their carbon emissions and their air pollution. Those are some other things that they're trying to do. Because guys, when I see pictures of Beijing, it's just smog. Like, so I don't blame them for wanting to get rid of this. The government also has a subsidy scheme where they're basically giving benefits to citizens to buy these products. They're like, hey, if you buy an all-electric vehicle, we'll give you money back. And people like money. Now, I know why you guys are here. You're like, why are you investing in Neo when there's stocks like Tesla out there? And don't get me wrong, I love Tesla, and we'll get to that in another video. But what I really want to talk about is why Neo is just going to blow up big. Guys, right now, Tesla in the United States is affordable. But when you go overseas, you have to worry about import taxes and all these fees because you're importing a product from a different country. And guys, you're paying 50% plus markup for this kind of a car. So you see why that's a problem. Because if I live in China, am I gonna pay all that money for a Tesla? Or am I just gonna go buy Neo because it's cheaper? So guys, the cool thing about Neo is that the batteries are completely removable, which means that if you're on a road trip and you need to stop, you can literally just stop, get a battery, pop it in, take the old battery out, then pop the new one in, and then you're on your way. And then you can still charge it too. So you win in both cases. Now, Elon Musk has already went on record and he said that Tesla doesn't need to have removable batteries because their charging technology is going to make up for it. And while that may be the case, I still think there's room for this technology in the world. Now, guys, I've seen people estimate that Neo is going to grow anywhere from 6 to 10 times over the next 3 to 5 years. And guys, if you're like me, that gets your attention. And guys, I love EV stocks. I'm an addict. I'm not gonna lie. I have Workhorse in my portfolio. I have Hylian in my portfolio. I've got Tesla in my portfolio. So yeah, I'm a little bullish on these kind of stocks. And that's why I'm gonna be buying Neo. I'm just gonna pull the trigger and I've decided. Now guys, I think your next question is, when's he gonna buy Neo? And the answer is pretty soon. And guys, because the election is so close, I see a little bit more volatility. So I'm gonna wait. And then when it gets right where I want it, boom, I'm gonna strike. My buy price is about $30 or less. So if I can get it down to about 30 or even close to 30, I'll probably pull the trigger. So yeah, guys, I'm finally going against my rules for investing. I'm gonna invest in a foreign company, which is weird because I normally don't do that. You know, if I'm gonna invest in a foreign kind of setup, I usually go for an ETF because I just don't see enough news on foreign stocks. And, you know, it's the easiest thing for me to do. But I think with all the news and information that I've learned after reading up on Neo and just seeing how the Chinese government is just pushing it hard. They want this company to succeed, by the way. They're not almost rigging it. They are rigging the system to benefit Neo over companies like Tesla. They don't want a U.S. company to win, guys. Let's be honest. So, yeah. Let's do this, you know, I'm all in, but that doesn't mean I'm not going to buy Tesla either. So just remember that. Anyways, guys, that's the video. Thanks for joining me. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. There's a thing down there somewhere. It's a notification button. Hit that. And don't forget to tell your friends. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.